Welcome to Champagnat Catholic School.
Welcome to Champagnat Catholic School.
Bienvenidos a Champagnat Catholic School.
Welcome to Champagnat Catholic School.
Champagnat Catholic School is a family-owned private school. It was founded by Dr. Alonso and Mrs. Alonso. Dr. Alonso comes from being a Marist brother, and so he follows the traditions of San Marcelino Champagnat. In doing so, we are going to celebrate our 50th year in educating wonderful young men and women of our society in Miami and in Hialeah. As part of being a Catholic school and following the principles of San Marcelino Champagnat, we take our students every month to Mass. In that Mass, they all participate in the singing and in the readings of the scriptures. We provide our students with the religious classes so they're able to take that with them wherever they go. Our curriculum at Champagnat consists of a rigorous one. We educate our students to be prepared for the college life. Inclusive of our education, we offer different electives, our main courses, and we have in our high school the use of iPads. I am very proud to say that our students, as they finish Champagnat and graduate, have been accepted to numerous universities across the country. In our technology department, I'm proud to say that Champagnat Catholic School, we were one of the first ones, more than 5 years ago, to start our curriculum in high school, stepping away from the traditional books and using iPads. And we offer Florida virtual courses.
Now the air photograph, for example, the satellites images, can give a geographer not only a tool in order to show the results of researches, but to do the research itself.
For our athletic programs, we offer football, track, baseball, and basketball. I call ourselves a little engine that could, because with our limited resources, we have been able to take our athletes to state championship, twice for football and twice for basketball. We take pride in welcoming students from all backgrounds, which adds to the cultural fabric of our school, and in turn, it prepares them for the diverse community which we live in. I'm very proud of all our staff because we treat all our students and family members as if they were our own family and our own children. This is a very tight community, one in which each teacher takes care of not just the teaching aspect, the academics, but also lifelong lessons.
I enjoy teaching because I love how my kids, my students, develop many skills for a future life, especially for the college, and they have all the tools that they need to be prepared for their future.
We have to understand that this is our future, this is our world, and it's at these moments where we can shape them, where we have an even greater society.
The best is when you see one of your students outside telling you that the math that I know it because of you.
It is very important to have a parental involvement. We are a small school and we're very close to our Champagnat families. We have a monthly cafecito club in which the parents come and get to join me and have some coffee and biscuits and pastelitos and discuss some of the things that we can improve and some of the ideas that we have to incorporate in our school.
My favorite part about being a student at Champagnat is basically the warm home feeling I have here, and the education is very good, as well as, you know, the family bonding we all have as a student body.
It's like a second home for me. Like, I have no problem going out of my house and then coming here, and then I feel the warmth. I've been in this school since second grade.
I get to see my friends every day and come to school and learn something new.
All the teachers are nice, and they're not so far as mean and strict as other teachers I've been with.
Because our teacher likes to do a lot of projects in science, but I get to learn new things from those projects.
I've been in the school for over 12 years. I have family members that have been to the school, and the same thing I'm about to say is the same thing that they've said. The staff is amazing, they're nice, it's like my second home, basically.
Ever since the first day I came, it was always a warm welcome, all smiles, all laughter. It's just a lovable school.
Teachers, they all try to help you. If anything bad happens, they're the best people you can go up to find, like, to make yourself feel better.
Well, I like the sports at Champagnat, like, because I'm a football player.
Elsa Appliance.
Elsa Appliance.
Come over, we got you back.